Hey, YouTube, check it out. Got a new toy. Just bought it. Just came in. And I'm loving this thing. It is the Denon DJ Prime GO. This thing here is an ultra-portable system. It's only 8 pounds, made out of metal. This thing is built like a little tank and has a battery in it that can do 4 hours. So you can charge this thing up and take it on the road with you and do some outdoor events. I can't wait to use that for the spring and the summer with all the social distance nonsense going on. This is going to be the top piece of gear in my arsenal right here. I'm telling you, this is great because it has Wi-Fi built in. I can stream from Tidal, BeatSource, BeatPort Link, SoundCloud Go. It just has so much to it and sounds amazing. This is a touch screen that we got going on right here. You've got horizontal waveform, or you got your vertical waveform. Pinch to zoom. Tons of options on this thing. It's just ridiculous. You can even record straight into it as well too. You just hit the record and you're recording your mix. Jog wheels feel good. You got a bank, so you got 8 hot cues. You're not just doing 4. You got loops, you got rolls, all kinds of effects. The sweep effect. That right there is the thing I love most about the Denon products. Or you switch it over and you got your filter. So much fun. This, it literally is probably one of the cooler things I bought recently. Like, I really, you know, I was excited for my CDJ 3000s, but they have no innovation to them, you know what I mean? They're nice. This here is pure innovation. It's portable, battery powered, XLRs on it, auxiliary input with a separate volume, even booth out, RCA out. Can take SD card, can take USB, and of course it's got all the streaming stuff in it, you know what I mean? Like, you got, I don't know if you can see that or not, but you got Tidal, SoundCloud, and BeatPort Link. I'm sure the BeatSource Link will probably be coming soon enough, I would imagine, because everything else has it. What can I say? It's awesome. I'm not going to go on about this too much. There's lots of videos going over all the details of it. I just had to tell you how goddamn excited I am. So that's it. I'm excited as hell. I can't wait to start doing some videos where I take this thing out to the park, set the camera up, do a mix, and upload it. Walk around. I'm gonna make a thing so I can, like, you know, do like that SUAC guy and carry it around and DJ all around the place. It's going to be so much fun this spring and summer. Right now, if it wasn't for the fact it's snowing outside right now, I would be out right now with this thing doing a set. Anyways, you got any questions about this thing? Feel free to drop a comment in there. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the alerts. And better yet, become a member of the channel and support it, because the membership has some benefits. I will give you DJ instructions. I will help you troubleshoot. And I'm going to make exclusive content just for the members alone. Anyways, have yourself a great day, and I will talk to you all later.